What's up, fellow gamers, and welcome to this Grand Theft Auto 5 preview. The best, the biggest, the most amazing open world game. That's what GTA 5 is supposed to become. But what do we actually know yet about this upcoming game? I'm gonna sum up some facts for you. There are going to be three main characters in the game: the former thief Michael, a gangster and car specialist called Franklin, and the slightly crazy ex-army pilot Trevor. Each and every one of those characters will have a unique skill that is related to their specialization. Michael will be able to activate bullet time, which will make him the most efficient character with a gun. The ability to use slow motion while driving gives Franklin more reaction time on the streets, and he will be the best driver. And Trevor will sort of mentally melt down in close quarter combat, and this is gonna make him more resistant to physical damage. In addition to those unique character skills, there will also be a set of regular skills such as shooting, driving, sprint, and stealth, which will change for each character depending on your playstyle. As player, you will be able to switch between those three characters pretty much at all times, except the current mission prevents you from doing it. While you as a player control only one character at a time, the other two will be living their own lives in the background, controlled by the AI. They will do their own thing, meet up with friends, take care of their families, or maybe even get in conflict with the law. This means you'll never really know what's gonna happen if you switch character. You might end up in a shootout, or catch your guy sitting on the toilet. Speaking of shootouts, the gunfights in GTA 5 are supposed to be a lot more dynamic. The player will be able to walk while aiming, and a reworked aiming system will indicate if the target is dead or still alive and may get back up on his feet. The overall looks of your characters can be customized by changing your hairstyle or getting a new tattoo. Fun fact, already the player model of Franklin alone has more textures than all the NPC characters in GTA San Andreas combined. The landmass in GTA 5 is going to be 3.5 times bigger than it was in Rockstar's Red Dead Redemption. If you count the accessible underwater world as well, it's going to be even 5 times as big. The entire game floor will be open from the beginning, and no roadblocks or destroyed bridges will stop you from exploring the entire map right at the beginning of the game. The main city called Los Santos is inspired by the real Los Angeles, and includes famous locations such as Santa Monica Pier or Muscle Beach. The outskirts area of Los Santos is called Plain County, and is a diverse landscape full of farmland, lakes, forests, and even mountains. For the first time ever in any GTA title, there will be a fully animated underwater world that can be explored by the player. Another new feature in GTA is going to be an animated wildlife. In the mountain areas, you might encounter a cougar hunting a deer, while underwater you will see beautiful fish and even sharks. The waves will be calculated physically accurate according to the terrain below the surface. Apparently there are also going to be pets in the game, although it's not yet known if the player can have a dog himself or if this feature is reserved to NPCs. Just as in Red Dead Redemption, GTA 5 will have a realistic day-night cycle with a dynamic weather system. NPCs will follow a real daily business and not only walk around on the map all day. The main story will be built around robberies, the so-called heists. These jobs are split up in multiple phases. There are going to be preparing missions, where the player has to organize a getaway vehicle or get a unique disguise. It's also possible that you have to stake out locations or hire additional members for your crew. In some heists, it's going to be the player's decision if stealthy or offensive is the best way to go. The stolen goods will be split up equally among the three main players and also the additional crew members. The player will be able to rehire his favorite helpers for additional heists, and this way he can ensure to have a good team together. In addition to the main missions, there are going to be a lot of side missions as usual in GTA. You might start them by picking up a hitchhiker or talking to a girl that is hiding behind a dumpster. The player can use a smartphone, so-called iFruit, to take pictures and upload them to the Rockstar Social Club. This phone will have about 9 applications: internet, photo camera, calendar, contacts, and the option to replay previous missions or just a few of its features. In addition to all that, there's supposed to be a multiplayer option, but Rockstar Games has not really been giving detailed information about that. Countless minigames such as yoga, tennis, and golf will keep the player busy when he's not playing an actual mission. If you want, you can also go hiking or hunting in the mountains, participate in a dirt bike race, or go parajumping. It's possible to buy real estate to get more hideouts, or make some extra money by owning a casino. GTA 5 will have an even larger selection of vehicles than any of its predecessors. There are going to be cars, trucks, motorcycles, boats, jets, helicopters, and even bicycles. All three characters will be able to use the entire arsenal of transportation, but Trevor is going to be the most skilled pilot because of his background in the military. The player can buy a garage to store and save his favorite vehicles, and in the paint spray body shops, you can not only repair your cars, but also tune them. And that old sheriff's out there dogging us again. He thinks he's really... Just like with the vehicles, GTA 5 will also have the biggest selection of weapons ever seen in the Grand Theft Auto title. Submachine guns, Molotov cocktails, a minigun, rocket launchers, there's something for everyone. Weapon enthusiasts are gonna shop for guns and ammunition. Here you can buy weapons and ammo, and also customize your guns by attaching flashlights or aiming lasers. Okay, those were some facts about the upcoming GTA 5. Thanks a lot for watching. My name's Vosmerik, and I see you in Los Santos.